It is said in religions that during the last judgment, God will reappear to take good people up to heaven and send bad people down to hell. The S-shaped composition in this painting links the two extremes, good people ascending to heaven and bad people facing destruction. Together they form the Last Judgment and illustrate the principle that good is rewarded and evil is punished.